Can you get a better rock tone just by switching your pick to something like this? Let's compare.